Here we are, guys, back in Assassin's Creed Unity.
Yeah.
Back with Sinclair's 12 Memory 2, The Fall of Robespierre. Let's do this! Hello, Elise.
Elise the baby. Elise
the baby. Got your message? What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
Okay, then.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
Apparently, he made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first.
Down with the tyrant, Robespierre!
Well, we took a way too far. So what do we do? Elise, I'm following you, so you better hurry up and get in front of me.
What in the hell?
These men were national.
What the heck? Yeah, I could not.
These men were National Guard. Robespierre's escort. Damn it, we've lost him.
Let's not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what happened.
Okay. Mind, maybe I can go in this way. This way. A what? Okay.
Elise. What happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
If he's still in custody, they'll have taken him to Luxembourg prison.
But if not, they'll need to hole up somewhere nearby. They won't get very far with half the city turned out against Robespierre.
I'll check the prison. You follow the riot, see if you can pick up a trail.
Right.
Okay, so I need to follow the riots. Riots. There is some there. There's one.
Robespierre.
Down there! Murderer!
There's Robespierre. There's somebody. Don't tell me that's Robespierre, because if it is... Yeah, it's Robespierre. No, I can't tackle him.
Never a day in the tyranny!
Oh, that was the wrong guy! Do not enter conflict, I should've just ran past him. Oh, I gotta run, otherwise I'm gonna lose him. He's way too far. No, never say never, I should not have done that. Oh gosh, I feel like a tomboy now. Alright. He's going that way, I have to. Sorry, but I have to run. Robespierre, yes. They all are. Because he's a prisoner. Come on, just let me through! Ooh, that was close. I accidentally assassinated him.
Your loyalty does you credit.
Best get inside, sir. The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course.
No, I can't.
I place myself in your capable hands.
Ultra Wormhole!
Shut up, Brady. Great.
...of the Paris Commune, by dint of its actions protecting the criminal Robespierre, is now...
Wrong one.
Soldiers under the command of the National Convention have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes while justice is carried out. Be it further known that citizen Robespierre, citizen Henriot, and all of their allies are declared outlaw.
Can I get him from here?
Any citizen found to be aiding these criminals will share their fate upon the guillotine. Revolutionary justice shall prevail.
Your next word will be your last.
I can't shoot him for some reason. Shoot him. I can't shoot him. I was pressing the buttons. It's not letting me shoot for some reason. I need to press. Oh, I need to be on here. That's why. Okay. Can I shoot him now? Please. Tiniest bit far away. Move a little bit closer. There we go. Don't see me. Whatever you do, do not see me. Alright, so that's distracting the guards. Think about going for that door. I mean that bell. Oh gosh, run. No, I'm about to die. I can't kill him. Okay, I gotta run. Yeah, I knew it. One of them went for the bell. Damn it. I'm dying. I'm gonna die.
There you are.
I'm dead. No, I gotta walk around for some reason. I gotta find another entrance point without being spotted.
Got it!
Brady, can you just shut up without being an idiot?
Sure.
What? Yeah, I know. And I need you to shut up. Alright, so, need to go around. Okay. There's a lot of guys there. I need to be able to sneak past them all without being seen. I had no idea he was there, but I got him anyways. Alright, boom, boom. Now, I should be able to make that jump, but there is a guard there, so I'm gonna have to take him out. Move a little bit closer, please. You gotta be kidding me. Put your head down, fall asleep. I'll just go for it. What do you think I'm gonna do? I think I can. I seriously can't? Oh, here we go. I don't know what I have to do. And there's two guys there. Can Can I not climb up, please? Alright, I need to be careful. There's a chest here. I'ma just get this for money's sake. I'm almost out of money. Okay, nope. No entrance point here. Alright, let me climb up. See if there's another point of entry on the other side. Holy crap, there is one there, but there is one guy there, and there's a sniper here.
I can't hear him.
Can I seriously not just get him from here? No, I got the normal Phantom Blade shot.
What's Phantom Blade
doing? It just kills them. The normal Phantom Blade just kills them. Ooh, I'm lucky there was nobody else here. Okay, so there's two out there, which I can be able to get through without spotting, but then there's one in there. Ah, that's a level 3 picklock. I'll see if I can... It's not that bad. Huh. There we go, got it. Ah! Aha! Come on!
Can you
help me try? No. Oh, got it! And I had to pick lock a door as well.
I told you it wasn't that bad. Okay, so...
Alright, so... Ooh, there's a lot of... There is a lot of guys here. Holy crap!
You're not gonna be able to get through the door. It's just a door
that can shut. There's a lot of guys here.
Do you have a
perk? Aye. They saw through me! Oh gosh! They saw through my disguise. This was not a good disguise. Climb. No! No! I gotta climb! Alright, so he's right underneath me. I don't know how I'm supposed to get to him though. Why did I need to do it with Berserk Blade? He doesn't need to...
kill the other people!
No, they need to be at close combat to kill each other. What is that green thing there? I don't know what that... I don't know what that is.
That's maybe where
the
thing is.
No, Robespierre is down there. I don't know why I need to be here though. The only way I can get to him is by... Yeah, hang on.
Are you revolutionary bastard?
Is by... Hang on. Let me kill this guy.
You bloody mods don't deserve anything but a blade to the gut!
Come on, kill him.
Yeah, nice.
I'm on really low health though. Alright. Alright, so I got two medicine now. I need to be careful, because that was a bad idea. I needed those. Alright, there's a lot of them in there.
There's 1,062 people.
Yeah, right. It's not that many. So there's them done. How many are in here? There's a lot in there. I don't think there'll be a... Yeah, there is. There's like three. Alright. So I need to be careful when lockpicking the store.
Damn him.
Oh,
I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then right.
Oh, she shot him in the jaw! Gosh, that is gruesome.
The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
She shot him in the jaw! Jeezily!
Seize him!
Ugh, that is terrible!
How much money do you think he would get?
I don't know, I'm not quite sure, but... 62,000. I wish. Alright, so we gotta go to the temple, I guess. We gotta go to the temple and get Germain. Alright, so where's this next mission at? It's over here. Alright, so let's go. What? Dude, that was a gruesome mission. At least just plain shot him. Nope, didn't see it. Brady's showing me something about a stupid Pokemon game. It is! It's stupid! Yeah, you spent all your money on it. Double assassination, bitch! Oh, come on. Gotta go to this mission here.
Are you a royalist?
I didn't even know that was a crowd event. He was just picking on the guy. Jump. You're a drunk. Put down the bottles. Alright, this way, and this way, and... Why would you say that?! Alright, Elise is up there, I guess? Temple. Temple district, okay. Jump. Is Elise even up here? Or is this just where the mission starts? Oh no, Elise is up here. Hey, Elise, baby, how you doing? Come on, I know. Ooh, so, there's one extra thing that I get from this. A curd and three extra assassination points. Okay. So I believe we've almost finished the game.
Why do you play online?
We should split up.
I'm not sure that's...
Less chance we both get caught that way.
I suppose that's true.
Well, Roddy,
my friends can help you, do the story mode.
If you get a shot at Gemma, you take it.
Is this the last mission? Is this the very last mission?
If it's the one with that dude that fully shot him.
I don't know. I'm not quite sure. Is this the mission? Is this the very last mission?
I hope
it's not, because I still want to...
No, do stop. Because you've only made, like, 9 videos.
I've only made, like, 9 videos on this because I've already done half the gameplay, and... Maybe I should just restart.
Jeff Man built himself quite a fortress.
And restart, just do the first thing that you didn't record, and then just leave that.
Maybe I should just like, guys, comment down below if you,
want to subscribe to Speak Your
Mind. No. If you guys want to see another full gameplay on this, if you guys want to see another full-on gameplay of this, then let me know in the comment section below, because I started like halfway through the game and then showed you guys all this. So if you guys want to see the full game, let me know and I'll just restart my profile and I'll just play on a different profile.
We can,
I'll just probably
play different Assassin's Creed games if you want. Assassin's Creed games. How about Skate 3 videos?
I never heard anything.
Hold there! Here you are!
I gotta be careful, cause if I get spotted by that sniper and he shoots me,
come here, you! Come and shake me, dog! Hold it, you!
What the? How long they'll be back?
Damn body, that is shit.
Jeez, this is a really, really hard mission. Where do I go? Do I need to get up there? Cause if I do, that's gonna be difficult. Cause there's a lot of snipers and stuff. If this takes really, really long, guys, then I might have to split this up into 2 videos. Because I don't want this to end. Like, this is the best game I've ever played. Actually, hang on, wait, let me... Can I go into skills and... great stuff. That's grand execution. I wanted to upgrade my health so I could get some more health, but I guess I can't do that. Oh, great, I gotta go on the ground. Assassins do well up on the roofs, not on the ground. It was bad on my part.
What's that?
Oh. Come on, you know you want to. Oh, there's a guy there as well. How many guys are there? Oh.
Not hearing.
I'm not a traitor, I was never one of you.
Got you!
Right.
Aha, bastard!
Just stand and fight! I'll catch you no matter what!
That's the goofy claw!
Oh, crap! Yeah, Elise, you know that thing that you said about less chance of being spotted? Well, guess what? I'm dead. Sorry guys, I disconnected my headphones and my microphone turned off. But yeah, this is a hard mission. Ugh. So where's the best entry point? Probably that way, I guess. Okay, I guess I can't climb up that. Climb, just climb, you bloody assassin. How can he still see me? How can he still see me? I want to know how he can still see me. Okay. Okay, so I need to climb that there because I won't be able to enter there because of the bridge. If I can get on that roof, if I can get on that roof there.
Don't run off! The power will spill you!
You're mine! You can't hide!
Alright, so. This.
Come here, you cowardly bastard! Found you!
Crap, there's a lot of snipers here. Come on, come on. You never saw a thing. No. Yep, that was not what I wanted, but I guess this is good. No, it's not good because I can't climb anything. It is not good. Actually, wait, never mind. Alright, jump. 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 Alright.
Stop there, citizen!
No, no.
Hey, wait a moment.
Alright, I had no idea that there were guys there. Alright, there's your man. Alright, there's your man. I wanna. What?
What the hell is that?
What was that?
So the prodigal assassin returns. I suspected as much when Latouche stopped sending his tax returns. The direct.
What the hell? What the hell? He teleported. Where'd he go?
What?
Where'd he go? Okay, so now he's over here. How the hell? Did he teleport? I want to know how the hell he did that. Because that's a bunch of bullshit. I want to know how the fuck he did that. Just for the sake of taking care of two Templars. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my gosh. I've got to take care of this Nancy Hancy bullshit. Alright, hang on. If I berserk like... If I berserk like three of them... Oh wait, what? Wrong one. Oh yay! No! I meant to put out the berserk blades. That was an accident. I didn't mean to kill you, dude. I mean, sure, it would have been like a couple less Templars to take care of. But...
Touching claw.
Oh motherfucker! No. No, you bitch! You bitch! You son of a bitch!
Horson, you won't lose me.
I want to berserk one of you dudes. Just calm down and take a chill pill. Calm down, take a chill pill. If you guys just stop, yeah, I can kill you.
Now for the fun bit.
Ah, fuck! I'm dead! Fuck! Do not make me restart, I swear! If you make me restart... Do not, I swear to God. If you make me restart, I'm gonna be pissed. Do not make me restart the whole thing. Okay, thank fucking God. Whew.
Not you! Yes, you! Come
on. Okay, that's just a lucky jump. Okay, alright. Let's get over to Germain. And like... Berserk one of the strong dudes, because that's what I need to do. Alright, let's berserk this guy.
Sure I had to something. Hold it, you're in there! You're gonna muscle it away, you horse son!
Alright, now, if I jump over here, while they're all distracted with that guy, because, like, he's super strong. The berserk dudes that you activate, they're super strong. Yeah. I can't hear you, but I'm a little busy right now. Alright, whew. See what I tell you guys. Just do that. Oh, great. I had to go off.
Germain's got some kind of weapon. I've never seen its like before. He got away from me.
It's fucking sick weapon though. Elise! Don't!
That was out of the sale as well.
This is quite the reunion.
Stay hidden. Keep him talking.
Did you think this day would never come? That because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge! Then.
Holy shit.
Revenge, is it?
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No, you're smarter than that. This was never about power.
Why?
It's always been about control.
I'll show you in a minute.
Hide from me, boy.
Wait, he's got freaking eagle vision as well? It's not dealing any damage to him. See what it does? It's giving him like 9 extra lives. It's bullshit. Ah, crap.
So upset.
Alright, so I need to smoke bomb him, then go in for the kill. That's what I need to do. You can't do it on that. Just wait.
Because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge.
Revenge, is it? Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No. You're smarter than that. This was never about power. It's always.
Ouch. Get up, get up!
This was never about power. It's always.
No! Oh, come on!
It's always been about control.
All right, so if I could throw a smoke bomb straight away.
Do you think this day will never come? That because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
I smoke bombed him!
Revenge, is it?
Ah, this might take a while. I never thought I'd finish the game in this episode. Like,
did you think this day would never come? That because Francois de la Serre had no sons to avenge him, that your crime would go unanswered?
Revenge, is it?
Turn around.
Your vision is as narrow as your father's.
You want to talk? How wide a vision was your grab for power?
Power? No, you're smarter than that.
Do you think you're
smarter? Alright, now get up and run. Come on! No, he's so low of health. I need to get up. No, wrong side!
For base pleasures. Caught in their very lie, we proud to deceive the masses.
I'll kill you.
I will fight.
Come on.
Have you heard nothing I've said? A waste of my time. My design is larger than my own life. Through this revolution, a new order will be born.
Yeah, come on! That's it! That should be it! That should be it right there! Oh no! A giant thing is stuck on me. No, 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 no. This can't be the end. Elise! Help me out! Do not, I swear to God. Elise?
Wait,
wait, Elise!
I can take him!
No, you can't!
Elise! Don't!
Wait for me!
Elise, do not.
I'm sorry.
Elise!
No! Elise! No! Elise! Elise! No! No! Elise! No! Elise!
Elise! Elise!
Elise!
Elise!
Elise! No, 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 no. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Fucker. Slow and painful. What the fuck? What the actual fuck?
Bravo, you've slain a villain. That is how you cast this little morality play in your mind, isn't it? I'm not really here. Not really there either. At the moment, I'm bleeding out in the floor of the temple. It seems the Father of Understanding seemed fit to give us this time to talk. Ah.
You just have to play it through. I don't know. Just go away. I'm still finishing this.
Haunted my mind, you see. Great towers of gold, cities shining white as silver. I thought I was going mad. And I found this place. Jack de Molay's vault. Through his writings, I understood.
Understood what?
Somehow, through the centuries, I was connected to Grand Master de Molay. And I'd been chosen to purge the order of decadence and corruption that had set in like rot. To wash the world clean and restore to the truth the Father of Understanding intended.
That seems to have gone over well.
Prophets are seldom appreciated in their own time. Exile in the basement forced me to reevaluate my strategy, find new avenues for the realization of my purpose.
No matter the cost.
New order never comes without destruction of the old. If men are made of fear, untrammeled liberty, so much the better. A brief taste of chaos will remind them why they crave obedience.
The dickhead.
Appears we part ways here. Think on this. The march of progress is slow, but it is inevitable as a glacier. All you've accomplished is to delay the inevitable. One death cannot stop the tide.
Perhaps it'll not be my hand that shepherds mankind back to its proper place. But it will be someone's. Think on this when you remember her.
Fuck you. I'm doing this right now. Just let me finish this. Oh my god, Elise.
She got absolutely exploded.
She's dead, man.
This was the last.
Shush. I'm still trying to watch this. Please be quiet. I'm still fucking grieving over this. Far out! Oh. There's Elise going. What's gonna happen now?
The creed of the Assassin Brotherhood teaches us that nothing is forbidden to us. Once I thought that meant we were free to do as we would, to pursue our ideals no matter the cost. I understand now. Not a grant of permission, the creed is a warning. Ideals too easily give way to dogma. Dogma becomes fanaticism. No higher power sits in judgment of us. No supreme being watches to punish us for our sins. In the end, only we ourselves can guard against our obsessions.
Man.
Only we can decide whether the road we walk carries too high a toll. We believe ourselves redeemers, avengers, saviors. We make war on those who oppose us, and they in turn make war on us. We dream of leaving our stamp upon the world. Even as we give our lives in a conflict that will be recorded in no history book. All that we do, all that we are, begins and ends with ourselves.
So cool! That was awesome. Years later. They only just discovered this. Napoleon Bonaparte. Here we are. Here
you are. Intro?
Just wait. I'm still doing this. Oh, so I'm back here. So I guess I've teamed up with Napoleon.
So who the hell's that?
That's the guy that I just fought. But he's dead now. They placed him in the wall. Whoa, guys. That was awesome. That was pretty freaking cool. Now, if you guys want me to,
I don't believe I'm seeing.
Okay, whatever.
I won this fight 2 centuries before it started. Well done, kid. I don't think Abstergo will bother searching the catacombs for Germain's body. The bones are gonna be too damaged, too decayed. We're in the clear of this stage. You did good work, initiate. Until we contact you again, the best you can do is continue searching Arnold's memories for anything else you might have seen, like rare historical data, more DNA samples, anything to help our cause. We'll be in touch when we need you. Count on it.
Alright, so if you guys enjoyed what I played so far, make sure to spam that like button. But if you guys want me to replay the whole game, then I will gladly do that for you guys. I will restart the whole game because I started this gameplay halfway through. So if you guys want me to like restart and do all the gameplay over again, then let me know in the comment section below and spam that like button if you guys enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button if you haven't already. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. But yeah, let's just check this out first and I'll leave you guys to it. So yeah, I guess I'll talk to you guys in the next episode.